crossing the center line. He was a Decembrist, but he was not one of the hanged. They dragged his frozen bones to Magadan, where he toiled in the ruined mines. More than fresh air, he longed for glimpses of the speckled light that sparkled off the sea. He was used to the moldy smell of gold ore and the whiskey whispers of his comrades in hell, but he never adjusted to the crisp loss of Ludmila, to scarlet fever. And the white nightmares never left him. One day, he got a letter from his brother. Their mother had died in a suspicious fire. He lit a cigarette and filled his shrunken lungs.